They're off.
Race 27, freshman heavyweights, third level. Freshman heavies, third level. 2:37 start. Left to right, Georgetown, Penn, MIT, Rutgers, Holy Cross, and GWU. Temperature at about 85 degrees, maybe 84. The wind is coming pretty much from left to right now. Not so much along the course. There was out of the southwest. This is mostly out of the west right now. 6.4, not a headwind. From a headwind standpoint, almost nothing. It's a crossing wind from left to right. Maybe 2-3 miles an hour headwind at the most. Georgetown, Penn, MIT, Rutgers, Holy Cross, GWU. Freshman third finals for the heavies, race 27. Georgetown, Penn, MIT, Rutgers, Holy Cross, GWU, left to right, lanes 1 through 6. Okay, they're through the 500 meter ball. This is the freshman heavy third final. Georgetown, Penn, MIT, Rutgers, Holy Cross, GWU, left to right. That ball in the foreground is your finish line. The course is heading from north to south on Lake Quinsigamon. That bridge in the far background is the Interstate 290 bridge. I'm on the Route 9 bridge overlooking the finish line. Weather today in the mid-80s now. Winds mostly out of the west, but a little bit ahead. Headwind. Left to right, Georgetown, Penn, MIT, Rutgers, Holy Cross, GW. Giving this one to the Quakers. With Georgetown second. MIT third. Holy Cross fourth. GW fifth. And Rutgers sixth. So left to right. Left to right, lane one, Georgetown, second place. Penn winning out of second lane. MIT in third, out of third lane. Rutgers finishing sixth out of the fourth lane. Holy Cross finishing fourth out of the fifth lane. And GW. Finishing fifth out of the sixth lane, but your winner, University of Pennsylvania, third finals, freshman heavyweights. Good job, fellas.